Hey everybody, it's Rich Aguilera coming to you from the very cold and wonderfully white Michigan, state of Michigan, notoriously and well known for its awesome coldness. Love cold, love the winters. A lot of people say, why are you in Michigan? That's crazy. I love it here. Anyways, as you probably heard in the news this week, it's been very cold, not just in Michigan, all over the place. In Texas and Florida and Hawaii. Well, maybe not in Hawaii, but it's been cold everywhere. And it's kind of funny because, you know, you get all these funny posts online and stuff like that about, you know, everybody's freaking out like, ah, it's so cold. And down south, they say, it's so cold, we have to cancel school, we have to cancel work and church. Up here in the north, we just say, hey, it's time to get your big coat out. Anyways, as you can see, I've been driving around in this stuff and my windshield, I can't even see where I'm going very good. Because the ice freezes on your windshield and you can't see it. And it just kind of made me think for a second. You know, sometimes in life, we don't even know where we're going. You know, and of course, it's a metaphor. We can see where we're going. But what I mean is we don't know the path to take, the right path that God wants us to take, the choices that we have to make. And I just wanted to say that the best decision is to let God handle all those big decisions. Let Him put the path out in front of you. Let's just trust Him with the path that we have to take. Instead of us trying to figure it out, just want to encourage you this week to allow God. The saying says that let go and let God. And that's my challenge for you today. Splat!